on Wednesday, spokesman for Operation Inherent Resolve, Army Colonel Christopher Garver, updated Pentagon reporters on allegations of civilian casualties from coalition airstrikes near Manbij, Syria.
The allegation for the strike that occurred on the 19th is currently under formal investigation, and that investigation is proceeding. The second allegation from July 23rd of an alleged strike in the village of Al-Nawaja, which is east of Manbij, was determined to be not credible enough to warrant further investigation. Finally, on July 28th, Central Command announced it had initiated the assessment of a strike that had potentially caused civilian casualties earlier that day in Argandor, northwest of Manbij.
For more information on Operation Inherent Resolve or to watch more of the brief, head to defense.gov.